Billy, I heard what happened to you back here in the back after the match. I got a special favor to ask of you, brother. I'm getting married next Saturday. I'm not going to be able to be here on the 12th because I'm going on my honeymoon, and I need a special guest announcement for the October 12th show. Is there any way you can do it?
I know you don't. I know you're going to have some guys will. The best wrestling manager walking with you. You're going to ask me to come out here and do a jabroni job like you do? Are you kidding me? I'm insulted by this.
Well, hold on a minute. Don't let me insult. How about this? You can have all the presidential
papers.
You can make matches. You can push matches. You can do whatever you want, your brother, because I'm going to be on my honeymoon and I don't really care what happens.
Wait. You said I can do anything I want.
You can do whatever you want. It's your show.
I got complete presidential power. I can make matches. I can break matches.
You can do whatever you want.
I like that. President P, I like the idea of that. Well, you know what, brother?
I tried.
You got a deal.